Jedi Batepta here with I am promotional. I would like to promote my friend Noobslayerbob, who lives in Arizona, but I do get out. I definitely have to get frequent flyer miles to visit him. But he's currently doing entry reads of what else? My dimensioner entries, which I am hard at work getting done. Part two, it might come out July if I really plan this out right. But part two soon to come out. You know what? We're gonna spend this entry, this vlog, talking about what else? Stories. Actually got really close to, no. Actually, you can't see that, but back there, that wall is actually white instead of the green that it is showing. But let's talk about stories. Stories need to have a good beginning, but sorry, beginning, middle, and end. Now, beginning is always supposed to be introduce the pace of the story. For example, mine, it starts out slow, and it's like, okay, we're not gonna get action until middle, well, actually, the middle of the first part. And we see Rowan becoming more and more of a adventurer. And not only, not always so good. You see him have his faults. He really acts like a warrior. He acts like, well, generally, he acts like a good guy. And then we come into it, and like he lobs off people's hands, cuts through their flesh. That's not actually a good thing. I mean, it doesn't kill him, but that's not actually a good thing. We're gonna see him mature as a dimensioner. Now, you might be asking me, how many entries am I gonna be doing? I got, well, let me tell you a quick story. A few, well, about 6, 7 years ago, I was at camp, and I was bored. I had a little notepad for me to write on. It's like, oh, I have an idea. I'm gonna create some stories, and like, at first it was truly fan fiction. But as I grew up through the years, and it continued to go and go, it became more of a serious tone. The first stuff was really light, and I mean really light, like, oh, happy do that, happy do this. And then the middle part, oh god, it got dark. It really got dark. And the last part is gonna be extraordinarily dark. Like, the humor is not gonna be, is gonna be dark included. And at the very conclusion, I'm not gonna spoil it. You have to read it, but for the first few parts, I'm gonna put down in the description the first two video links to and yeah. But stories need to have an interesting depth, an interesting mythos to it. The first part is dimensioner entries, the second part is the shaman entries, and the third part is the knight's entries. And the knight's entries are extraordinary dark. Dark. It really starts out light at first, but the humor and the atmosphere is dark. We're in the first part, it's just really introducing everything. I'm gonna go back and forth, back and forth. The action is solid. We've got interesting characters. We've got changing characters. And Rowan's not this perfect guy. He's terribly not the perfect guy, but some part in it, he really considers himself as zealous. You know what? I think I'm gonna end at this point. For these guys that are truly happy, what would be your thoughts? Don't leave a comment in the description below. Think about it. Unless you are reverse psychologized into putting a comment down below, and foremost, I say I tricked you and you deserve what's coming to you, like a slap in the face, or hooray for Jedi Protector and promoing Noobslayerbob's the dimension entry readings, signing off.